Hello again, everybody. This is Mr. Everything, and I'm coming back at you with some Phoenix Point Legacy of the Ancients playthrough. And last thing I remember doing was putting a probe down here. I think I need to build some more probes. I don't have enough materials to build probes. All right. We should probably rest just a minute. Once we get done resting, we should go exploring, or maybe we could do one of these missions. Oh, I think I want to do the biogen. Whoa, that's extremely far away. I can't reach it. Okay, can't do that one. Let's do this one. I think I can do it. We're just going to rest burst. What is this? Launch it. Okay. I've got to launch it within my little blue area. I think this is saying that I've already searched those areas. Maybe. Perfect, but let's go ahead and go to Rise by that one. I could probably go to that one first. Bioengineering Site 2. No, we're going here. The Sentinels, okay. I got personal. What can I do? I got to recruit. Heavy, just for food. Nah. Oh, look at all these. Oh, here we go. We have detected an antediluvian ruin. Send an aircraft to set up an excavation operation. Once excavation starts, the presence of aircraft is no longer needed. Additional archaeological labs reduce the cost of excavation. I don't know how much that's going to cost. I can launch more probes. I will. Viral tech. Okay. We're almost there. Poison worm. We gotta capture somebody. Investigate. Cave. Okay, maybe we're going in a cave.
In his essays, my great-grandfather recounts the story of the ill-fated Qinling Bashan expedition of 1915 and the journal of Lei Meng, the leader of the mission, who found evidence of a forgotten proto-civilization deep below the ground. There is also mention of James Dawson, a British photographer who stole most of the precious samples recovered by the team. What became of Dawson has always been a mystery, but now I know the mundane truth. He died here in the mountains, forgotten and alone. This proto-civilization, could it hold the key to defeating the Pandora virus? They say history repeats itself. Has all of this happened before?
I don't know. New research available? Progress. Wow, okay, I didn't even have to go inside. The Pandorans. Might as well click it. Okay, where did that antediluvian? Ah, it's right there. I should probably go visit it. What's this? Buke. I wish I could click on those to know what kind of a mission that actually is. Oh, there's another one. Okay, let's just go see what we can find out down there.
Research complete. Haven destroyed.
I didn't know there was a haven under attack. And just by flying through it, it opened that up. Okay. I barely have enough. I'm gonna do it. Okay, we set up an excavation site. While we're here, let's go ahead and visit some of these New Jericho sites. Because what they'll do is they'll open up new exploration sites. Plus, that's working. After this one, I think I'm going to go start exploring. Up for justice, a nurse alerts. Open the briefcase. Pre-war, okay. Okay. It's a Sanhedrin location. We're about to hit the big one. Yikes. Maniac Alpha. Okay. Citadel. Okay.
There had always been rumors that maybe the Pandora virus wasn't from Earth, that some alien disease had come down from the stars like a plague from heaven. But now that we finally had the evidence we needed, we realized the truth was more terrible than that. The Pandora virus was alien, yes, but it wasn't a disease. It was a bioweapon. We were not alone. And whatever was out there wanted us dead. None of this had deterred Randolph Symes. He continued his quest, hoping that whatever his great-grandfather had buried in Oglethorpe University's time vault held the answers he needed. We would have to hope that he was right.
Okay, so an alien attack. Time vault. West, these are researchers. Confirmation of New Jericho has always preached. Pandurans are invaders. Military solution is the only way to run. Sanhedrin, internal debates rage. Social political. Trying to coexist. As for the Anus, there's no official statement from the Exalted. And New Jericho and Sanhedrin like me better. Probably another recruit. Yep. I'm not recruiting those guys. Search the area. Yay! We needed those materials. I'm gonna go here and start the dig. Because I think it's 100, or at least it was 100 for that one. Yep, I got it. Let's do it. It's going to take 3 days. No worries, it's going to give me time to kind of look around. Ooh, I could drop one of these down here somehow. How's that? It's wherever the ship is at, where the plane is at? Okay. Well, let's do a little, I don't want to do a little overlapping, but we will. We're going to do some overlapping. Materials and food. Okay. Now I could establish a base, but I don't know. I don't think I've got enough to do it. I'd like to establish a base. That way I could get down to here. I need 420. Okay. Nine hours, 52 hours. Okay. Phoenix Point will excavate the ancient ruins. Okay. I wonder if I want to be here when that happens, you know what I mean? First excavation. Send a Phoenix team to explore the ruin. Okay. Let me finish this. Search the grounds. Got it. We're going to go explore the ruins. It's a mission. Threat level extreme. Enemy, the ancients. Should I save before I go in there? Nah. Okay, I don't know if I'm ready for this. Let's train these guys. Okay, well, he's got a ton of points. He's a baller. Dang, he is a baller. Okay. He's a baller too. Look at that. Max willpower. Yeah, he definitely needs some more willpower. Mm-hmm. This guy's doing good. Mark an enemy. Until the end of the turn, each hit from an attack or individual round gets extra damage. I think I'm gonna do that just for today. That one would be good if he had a chain gun or something. Allies win additional will point. I'm taking that. He might not kill anybody, but he's going to get people will points. Because Boom Blast costs 5, so... Maxed him out. Yep. This is Harco. Taking it. He's the original, right? Yep, okay. Let's look at their equipment. I don't really think there's anything that I want to put on them. Where they're going to need anything. I don't think I'm going to be stunning anybody in there. Maybe, but I don't think so. I think I want to give him the sword. I really do. Got him a shotgun just in case. Just in case he needs to use it. You know what I mean? Yeah, I don't think Harko is going to get the sword. No. There we go. I hope I don't run out of ammo. Okay, where's that sword? We're not gonna stun anybody. We're going in with... Does bleed. Okay. Let's do it. Cross your fingers. This is my first Ancients mission. Okay. This is a nice map. Looks like the old Ancients. Is that a tunnel? Or did it just stop right there? Okay. Entrance from there. Okay, that's cool. That is definitely cool. I'm just exploring the map. Don't see any hostiles. Kill all enemies. Okay. I see a gem or something up here. This is a broken one of those devices. I wonder if that's an elevator or something. It's got lava in it. Probably not. I don't know. Okay, I think we want to take some high ground. Oh, there's another one of these things right there. I think I'm going to take some high ground. Where's a good high ground with some cover? This side right here, I think. Really? That's as far as you can jump? Well, good luck. See anything? Enemy spotted, he says. What? Cyclops. Hit points. 2100. Yikes, I don't know if I brought enough stuff.
Moving.
That's why we're all running this way. I'm not spending any willpower just yet. You see the same one, okay. only run so fast. Unless I use dash. See, I'm hoping that you got to get within a certain range of the thing and maybe activate it. So I'm trying just to
double time.
Get to a point where I will get away from it so I don't activate it. I don't know. I have not gone and watched any others' playthroughs or anything like that, so everything's fresh.
Sprinting to position.
I think that's it. Let's see if it moves. Oh, there's something here. 100 damage. Yeah, where did he come from? And hoplite.
Ready.
What? That's bull. I am not gonna bash him when he's got a shield like that.
I'm here.
Wonder if I can hit him.
Bullseye.
Not bad. There we go. I think I'm gonna dash a couple times and go Overwatch. I can get up there. Nice.
Gotta keep going. Holding position.
This guy can't dash worth a darn.
Pushing on.
Or maybe this map is just giant. Can't see my... Okay. Really, his weapons don't work. Well, we're going to have to kill a Cyclops. But I don't want to have to do it right away. It's not moving, so that's a good thing.
Dashing ahead. Holding position. Running.
Okay. We're going to do a counterclockwise sweep of this map. If we find enemy, we'll kill him. If not, we'll work our way back around to the Cyclops.
On the double.
He has no weapon. I guess I have a guy with extra weapons, right? He's got a pistol we could give him. I'll find somebody that's got something else. Not him.
Enemy contact.
Okay, we're gonna overwatch.
Overwatching.
I think this guy's got... Nope, he's got a sword. Well, he can give him a sword. He could give him a sword.
Right,
I think
there.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Moving out. Enemy spotted.
Okay.
Hold position.
I could be shooting at him. But I'm thinking I just want to overwatch, but I don't know. Okay, this guy's got a sword.
Right there.
No, like, hold your action to overwatch with that. Throw a grenade. Nah, he'll be done.
Let's do this.
Let's see what they do. One of them comes after me, or what? Oh, there's three. Four. That's okay. As long as there's smaller ones over here. They're really super cool looking though. I'm gonna have to zoom in on them and check them out. Oh shit. They have a laser. Or a death ray or whatever you want to call it. They got a bunch of them. Dang, I wish I had my grenade launcher. Did he miss? Did he hit? He missed something. Two shields. That's cool. Just straight up. Okay. I think a grenade is the play here. I could maybe hit all three if the grenade lands where I'm aiming it. Let's see what happens. Oh, I did. Yes. Living crystal shield. Okay.
Advancing.
Okay, this guy's got a million abilities. How far can he throw a grenade? Okay, so he's gonna have to run pretty far, so let's do one of those. One of those.
No time to lose.
It's doable. I can barely even see that. See? That was wasted. I feel like that was wasted.
Pushing on. Preparing to fire.
It can be infected. Okay. Nice, and he's damaged.
Right there. Ready to fire.
This is what we're gonna do. Shoot twice. I had a feeling I was gonna hit the shield, but what the hell. It's like a window right there. Okay, this guy could move and throw a grenade. He could do boom blast. Meaning it'll go... Well... Grenades and other weapons. Range is increased. Okay. So.
Hmm.
Yeah. I probably didn't need to do that. That's okay. Let's do Boom Blast. Yeah, whatever. I'll just throw it at those guys. Now, can he re- Crap. Okay, so Boom Blast didn't really help him that much. He's good. He's done. Let's see what these guys do. That beam just looks extremely deadly. Nice! The watch actually worked. What about this double shield guy? Not him. Not him either. He looks like he might have a little virus going on. Whoa. Okay, 10 damage. He's bleeding 10 damage up, but you know what he's gonna do. Yeah, first of all, you're going to heal yourself, buddy. Then, excuse me, rifle man. He's going to equip his grenade. And I think I'm going to step forward and throw it.
Hostile wounded.
And then quick aim. Take one down. There we go. He has no actions. I might move him, but let's move on to somebody else for right now. Okay. I think I should do that. What does this do? Recover 2 action points for every enemy killed until the end of the turn. Give it a shot. See what happens.
Let's just get this over with.
Oh, dang. Back up a little bit. That'll cost 3 action points. Won't even be able to strike. He'll be able to bash, but he won't be able to strike the guy. Yeah, 1 and 2. Let's do it. He's going all in. Some damage. Sure, I could do that. Get another shot. Why not? Acquire. It's damaging the shield. That's a good thing. You missed. Okay. That ain't cool. He's probably dead. Yep, just bled out. Wow. No worries. We won't let you die in vain.
How does that taste?
I mean, I'm shooting straight through the shield, so that's a problem.
I got this covered.
Let's see what happens. Did it kill him? Oh, okay.
Try to stop them. I'm on overwatch.
What about this guy? Oh, yeah. He panicked, but he's back. Picking everything up because you never know. That's all. Oh, that's the guy standing next to me, right? Yeah. That guy. Okay, we're taking it slow. That frickin' Cyclops, I have a feeling, stomp, EMP, applies a shield. Yeah, so he's gonna...
Recovering.
Yeah, we're gonna recover our points.
Give me a minute. Recovering.
All right, I think we just want to start shooting him with a sniper rifle and make him come to us. Maybe? I was thinking about closing in on him and then getting, like, super close. So then my shotguns will actually be able to do something. But he's probably going to charge us. I don't know. That's why I wanted to take cover in the high ground over here so we could just shoot across the way at him. I think that's what we're going to do.
Making haste.
Get into a position. Yeah, get all my rifles in a position. That they'll be able to shoot, and then my shotguns. Maybe in a place where when he starts to close in, we'll be ready to come around the corner and just unload on him with our shotguns. What do you think? I think that's a good plan.
Dashing ahead.
I hope. All right, wait for a brand new turn. Okay, here we go. We're gonna start this off.
Identifying target. Bullseye.
I guess we're gonna hit him in the leg.
To fire.
Almost looks like he woke up. That's another leg. I think I might have missed him.
Taking aim.
Hide. See what he does. What? Maybe he doesn't know where we're at.
All set. Bullseye.
Trying to disable those legs, see?
Ready to fire. How does that taste? Taking it.
I'm barely doing any damage, but that's okay.
Reloading.
Ooh. I don't know if I'm gonna shoot at max range like this. It's only like half my ammo's hitting. But if I get closer, is he gonna see me? Is he gonna blast me? For the head.
Holding position.
Gonna get a little closer so our shots aren't so random. It's not even moving, so maybe it's because his legs are all disabled.
Dashing ahead.
Probably gonna hit this tree. I'm violating the first rule, never split the party. Over that head ball. He has no head. Yeah, no arm, no arms.
How does that taste?
Acquiring target. Enemy hit.
Double time. How does that taste?
Okay, so these guys shouldn't be doing too bad while these guys flank around.
Running.
He's almost dead.
Targeting. Gotcha.
Maybe one more shot. Okay, is that the end? And my heavy got killed. Well, we established control, but James, Mercy, Shiplet, KIA, KIA. Source site. Send a manned aircraft to obtain exotic material. Yeah, I'm there. Orichalcum mine. Orichalcum? Orichalcium. No, it's just orichalcum. I don't know what it is. Industry is the foundation of the military power. Blah, blah, blah.
Randolph's grandfather first spoke of an ancient civilization living on Earth. Back then, the Phoenix Institute was open to the idea. During my days, things have changed considerably. Looking back now, I'm convinced it wasn't by chance. Orichalcum.
Hey, no,
Plato
I don't
claimed
say it.
It to be the gold of Atlantis. Others claim that it was a golden bronze alloy used by the Romans. It seems they were wrong. The material is impossible to replicate or even analyze. The only thing we know for certain is that it's a metal alloy with organic components, and the ancients used it in their fight against a terrifying enemy. Tests show the material can affect mutated cells. We can use it with the construction of superior weapons to fight the Pandorans with. Not the most scientific approach, but after my spell in a New Jericho research center, I've learned to be flexible. A word of warning. By discovering this site, the Phoenix Project has become an even bigger target. Both the Pandorans and the rest of humanity will want this ancient technology for themselves. Keep that in mind as we go forward.
Hmm. Yeah, send an aircraft there. I am there. Deploy a Cyclops Guardian at the site. What the? What? Or a Calcum? Where'd all this come from? I think I'd want to do that. Oh, I don't have enough of those. Dang. Can I just sit there and collect resources? I don't know, but I gotta refill that. So that tells me I gotta go north. Well, I might have enough resources to buy a new Jericho heavy if I can find one. There's one. Let me go see if I can pick up a new Jericho heavy. Got two of them. Might have to do that. If he isn't too expensive. Recruit him for 5, yes. Now he's on the bird. Now, the reason why I want two, and we'll put him at Phoenix Point. That way, I can strip them of their equipment. Good personnel. This guy, equipment. Strip, 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 strip. Okay. I can reverse engineer the helmet if I have two of them. See that? Equipment. Strip, 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 strip. Now. I might as well, right? All right, guys, that's where we're going to call it. That was a long mission. It was exciting. It's new. And I don't know what I'm going to do next. I don't think I need to drop any more probes, but I probably will. Maybe not down here. Maybe up here once I go back to the base. Nice. Now, do I have to manufacture it? I don't have the resources for it. But I was just wondering if it burned up the ingredients. Yeah. I mean, I can give them the grenade launcher like I want. Oh, wait, I got the golem armor. I can give them that temporarily. Oh, I need some health. I need some health. Okay. Wow, I can only build 3. Okay, but that's what we're going to call it for this evening. And I look forward to coming back and checking out more Phoenix Point in the near future. All right, I'll see you then.